everyone. Today I'll show you how to remove the spoiler from Audi A1 2010 model. This is a three doors car. In order to remove it, I've made a video to remove all this thing, all this plastic book cover. You have four screws in total, one here, I've removed these two, and you'll have another two, another one here, and another one here. I must remove it. After that, it will have clips, plastic clips, that will pop up. I think it's better to remove them. Okay. I can see them, but I will try to release one. It's not so easy. Okay, one is free. And it came back. Don't be afraid, pull with a little bit of force.
Okay, we must remove this thing.
You can see here, these yellow clips, there are 5 clips in total. And this is it, how you remove the spoiler from A1 from 2010 model. Thank you and bye bye.